to private. But while he thought of these things, behold, the angel of the Lord appeared unto him in a dream, saying, Joseph, the son of David, fear not to take unto thee Mary of the Lord, for that which is conceived in her is of the Holy Ghost.